Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened.
Curse the king. Curse this miserable city. Curse you, Doros. May they all... Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
He's brought nothing but sorrow to my husband, Aristo. The great poet-philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudoros plagiarized it, and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man, if you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him on the south. Your docks, I will wait for you. Please, just bring me back my arrows.
Oh,
έχει πέρας.
Out of the way! Who's this?
Another one.
I don't want to visit your wife, but I'm a friend of Barnos. Oh. A protector.
You have more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from them.
Clear off now!
Do not sully yourself.
Musket fire, stop any pursuit!
Must get out of this city. You have more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife? The dear woman, yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros. What a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book. It was a book about denial, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it beat him on the ass.
Aristo! Over here! The boat is ready! We set sail as soon as you are aboard!
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods!
You should leave. The Philakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent. But I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Tenthibi, you will be the death of me.
No, mother.
Magi, your help is needed. Again. My idiot son left my offering in his papyrus, which he lost. I cannot sell my oil without giving thanks.
I did not lose it. The guards took it. The papyrus is my life, Magi.
They go too far, these guards.
The papyrus had my notes. Those bastards threw on a boat.
I will look into this, Tefibi. And I will find your offering, little mother. Phoebe spoke of. I might well be able to get in unseen.
Follow me! Keep the filth flat! Have your guts out!
I might well be able to get in unseen. This is the papyrus. And the offering. Both the Phoebe and Jeppu will be happy.
My soul is...
Now I'll prove to them that I can match them in wits.
Still spouting your nonsense. The Greeks will never accept you.
Yes, they will. I'll be a philosopher soon.
Your offering. Now you can return to selling your olive oil.
I worry about him forever. It is hard to understand when you do not have children.
Allow Tephebe his chance. He'll be all right.
Zeru!
Maniega Antares. Ti prati. Η ποιότητα ανθρώπων που και έχει πέρασει.
Ιδιώτην, όραν που λύμει τη μηχανέστη.
Τι να φωνήσαστε,
βρείτε.
Κεραυναίων,
δίπλα. Είναι από Ελλήν, πολέμου που ήξαστε. Ού εντατέσεις. Αλόγων του...
Όι, Μέιζο,
πού ποτέ διδάσκεσαι Ελλάδη. Τι πω πρώην και εχθές. Μανιέζα.
Move! Do it!
Clear up!
What do you think you're doing?
Bayek! Just the Magi I was looking for. We know how to rid ourselves of Gennadios' Philakitai.
You have found the Necatiadets?
Indeed! One group patrols the waters, another sits in wait in the armory, seizing whoever they wish. The final man proclaims loudly against us in a chariot along the Canopic Way. Once rid of them...
Your poets can spread their good word throughout the entire city. We will deal with these Philakitai.
Παύλε, αμελή άνθρωπε, πού κοράν δίνασαι.
Το θηρίον εμένη είσαι. Αμελής εσύ!
Τι συμβάλπεδες! Λέξον, λέξον!
Μανία γαντάρες.
The Philakitai is in that chariot. I must rid Alexandria of these horrible beings. Should be
pushed. Hey! Nothing gets through.
Die.
say it is the king.
Morias paraske vas mada dudanestin.
Ωρο καλός. Είναι από πριν πολέμου πήξαστε. Πού έντατε.
Alt! Hold there!
Wait a minute!
You are finished!
Got you!
You will pay, corpse!
Hey, wait!
Hey!
Hey, stop!
Idiotin, ora bulimi.
Ah, this is the patrol that Phanos spoke of. I must deal with them. Perhaps I can ban the Faluka.
Stop my face!
Carlos?
Bravo. Return! Is it done? Are the streets free for the Alexandrian poets to spread our revolution?
I have dealt with all of Gennadios Felakitai, Phanos.
Bayek, you are a poet of the kill!
Fill the city with your words.
I love you, Bayek of Siwa. You will be remembered more than any Magi in history.
Great Serapis, Are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal
nearest the library.
Die!
come on the priest's request, drummer.
Then get me out of here, Major!
I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Shirley. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it and ran away. I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blame me. Tough life being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them then.
Go on, get that skin. I will be fine. Just need to rest my leg. Then I will go and meet the priest. You clear my name.
We get these close people.
If you're Sandropon, who can Paris?
Papa, Pevian! Tiun Yegone!
Oh, Carlos.
Oh,
in a papanil.
Oh, my
Παρασκευάσματα τούτα εστί.
Ρούτε πι.
Beast. Blue is no color for a lion.
This man is a thief!
Please, Leon. He claims to not have stolen a thing. Do you wish Seraph is displeased with you?
No. I am going to sue you for my... I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Τέλεστε επιτέλους.
Της απορίας.
Λυπούμε. I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Ιδιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρας.
Ούτε γνώσκη την πράτη.
Άλογος πράξης, αλόγου ανθρώπου.
Yeah.
παπέ! Αφιένε, Μωράν!
Στρατό εγχρέν ήξαστε.
Αλλά είσαι εσύ! Γνώση είναι λάβη, είναι πόπο να κατέχεις.
Dumb ox, what are you doing?
Move! Now!
You guys are supposed to uphold the law. This food will be put to much better use. This food will serve the people well. One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This Seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
My way!
Hustlers, entrepreneurs, wanderers, seek not your solace here, but let your feet carry you to fabled Letopolis.
I heard Mithuri say that they were packing up to move to Letopolis.
They are going to risk the trip?
So she said, their farm is failing, so they see it as a new start.
My position, Gere.
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out. Then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait! They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Thank you.
you give.
Hoppy knit.
Guarded.
And now, there's something out there. Go take a look.
Watch my back.
Find you. Won't that be pleasant?
Who shot the alarm? Over here!
Let us stay awake.
Eyes open, taking no chances. Hey! Hey now!
Shit eater like you! Cover me!
Worms can have you.
Has been killing our men.
I heard him. The archer's
Sefetu left in size.
That and more. When Sefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers and toes off. His nose, tongue, balls.
Sweet Serapis.
They don't call him Ghost. That finger head!
Calm, Haku. I will get you out.
Bayek, you will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I have the key here.
Kill that clod of shit.
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Hathi, keep me safe.
Survive this, might as well surrender.
Hey, trouble here.
Hey, what?
You will pay, Cole.
God of grain, watch over me.
Go.
Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Hey, what?
Oh. Eat this shit!
Whoa.
speak to Kashremta right away. He's likely at the Great Temple. Memphis. It is beautiful, but it stinks of the battlefield or a tomb. Whoa!
Saje, Saje. Hemset, her awi yes. Gehez!
You dare accuse me, you coward? You...
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
High priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The Apis ghoul sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Hush!
Apis, how have we wronged you?
Hush!
Because that is even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Grow, O light! Come forth, O light!
My child!
You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron. I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am servant to the great god who gives light exceedingly. I am the companion. Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Mountains of sand. What is this god's forsaken place? Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. That shadow. That is the Soul Eater. Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. The things I have seen. I am but one of you.
Come on.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. So Apep can be hurt. I am he who drives off the destructive one. Sun God's wrath. Tear the dwarf apart. Return to the Chaos Sea! I will not go into the Valley of Darkness. I am the Great One within his eye. Destructive one!
not my time yet! I will destroy you! Die, Soul Eater!
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
If you wish to speak of your own true seeing, come to me in the fullness of the moment.
Thank you. Shire.
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I, and proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before. Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Pasharemta would use a taster for the god's water. Your coat has lost its luster, Shining One. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Hey! Do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence.
Greetings, sisters of Osiris. How long have you served in this temple?
2 months, ever since the new bull was chosen.
Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. Best way out is through. Beach pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach bits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
I am a servant of the
king. As I thought. This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Pantratis!
Who?
Our brother! Bandits! Ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles unless we...
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Oh.
sisters surely weep for my return. And the girls in the cabin weep for us.
Good warrior!
Are you Pantratis?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
About your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Pasharemta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby.
Oh.